Everyone was supposed to bring a poem that meant something really special to them. So maybe, Arvid, you can read yours. Do you have a poem dear to your heart?
I don't know that many poems, but I have written one myself.
Oh, good, good, good.
I don't know if it's any good, but...
No, don't sell yourself short.
Here goes.
When you're ready.
1, 2, 3. Take out your wee-wee. 4, 5. Grab your bride. Mm. 6, 7, 8. Open up her gate.
I think I maybe just stop you right there.
9, 10. Fuck her then.
The wounds he roared on the headland of swords. The flood of barbs fell down on the shore of Stord.
Oh, that's lovely. That's what I call true poetry, Arvid.
Sister, Arvid, what do you think he means here when he says, wound fires burn in bloody sores?
Probably means what he says. Isn't that usually the way it works?
It's more what it doesn't say.
So you have to read in between the lines. You know, that's why we're here, to interpret. So what do you think?
It's almost funny how little is going on inside that massive head. Anyone home? Anyone home?
Just messing with you.
At least one noble man who never cursed the devil.
Well, maybe that one's easier. So what was that about, Arvid?
That's basic, Arvid. Come on. Cuckoo!
I didn't get this one either. Anyone home?